The Goldring E3 is probably the cartridge we like selling the most because it offers so much to so many people at such a low price. When people start with a used turntable or even a good entry-level table like the Pro-Ject Debut Carbon, they often don't understand just how good analog can sound. They may not have even heard a record before. It's for this reason that when we tell them they can easily double their sound with an E3, that they either don't understand what double actually sounds like, or they say, "Really, records can sound twice as good as what I'm listening to now?" But play them an E3. It takes about 5 seconds for anyone to realize the difference. It's not often you can get a true doubling of performance for something costing only a couple $100. Just think of the improvement between $100 and $200. A meal, a pair of shoes, or a watch. Is it really twice as good in all ways? In your total experience? Rarely. That's what makes the E3 so special. We've heard the best $10,000 cartridges, so we know what's possible from vinyl replay. That magic, that tingle of joy that comes from suspending disbelief and thinking for a moment that you're listening to a real band. It happens with the amazingly inexpensive E3. So for us to see that reaction in the face of a new vinyl file at this kind of price, it's just magic. It makes us so happy. In pure technical terms, the E3 outputs at 3.5 millivolts and is suited for any moving magnet phono preamp. It uses an elliptical stylus that tracks exceptionally well and has stunningly quiet groove noise. Usually you only hear something this quiet on cartridges costing closer to $1,000. Frequency response is totally linear, even with bass, mid, and treble, and sound staging is wide and deep, embarrassing any cartridge at the price. Finally, the level of fine detail here is stunning, providing deep nuance and roundedness to complex instruments like cymbals and acoustic bass. All other cartridges at this price render these sounds somewhat flat and opaque in comparison, but the E3 has a real depth and refinement in being able to pull out more and more of the resolution. In short, it makes things sound more real, even when used on a comparably entry-level turntable. The E3 is a perfect match for any table up to $1,000. Captive screws make it an easy mount for Pro-Ject Debut Carbons, Rega P1s, 2s, and 3s, old Thorns TD-160s, and Technics 1200s. If you're used to an entry-level cart costing under $200 of any kind, you're in for a real treat. Double your sound and enter the first rung of the truly high end. This thing is incredible.